and strong heartedness to be a winner. Many die along the way as we are sailing, and others give up. But we have made it this far, and here we are.
Made it this far, and here we are today. We are celebrating. yes. Yes, one hit. Yes, one thing. One thing. Okay. Okay. Yes, one thing.
see the colors of a rainbow, and I can feel the sun on my face. I see the light at the end of the tunnel, and I can feel heaven in this place. And that's the sign of a victory. That's a sign of a victory. I can feel the spirit of the nations, and I can feel my wings riding the winds. Yeah, I see the finish line just up ahead now, and I can feel the rising deep within. And that's the sign of a victory. That's the sign of a victory.
Good morning and beautiful. And so we praise the name of the Lord for today. Many of us who have taken our seats, we thank God so much. And we want to welcome everyone that is coming for the 13th graduation Bishop Stuart University 2017. At this moment, in case you are listening, I want to request you to congratulate everyone that is seated next to you. It's true. You might be a parent. It's why you can congratulate each other as parents. Praise the Lord. For us to run 4 years of study, and today is a graduation. We praise the name of the Lord. We want to bring our apology, but in the evening we had rains, and a hurricane took away every other thing. This that you see now was done this morning. Please forgive us. I choose to welcome all of you, and I want to welcome our parents. This is for our students. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Imani mumugisha cyane cyane turabashimiye Imana. And we really praise the name of the Lord for you, parents. Please go ahead and celebrate Jesus and give them a shout of praise and love for our parents. People are just celebrating to the Lord for our children. Finally, they are graduating. Thank you, our beloved children. You are very for us. It's a blessing. Our elders, you are here with us, who have already had their seats. We will continue to welcome a number of you. At this moment, we want to welcome our grandfather. And at BSU, we call him Jaja.
As of technology, you are welcome, Jaja, and we thank God so much for you. And we need to understand that he is one of the retired chancellors of this university. You did it well. We thank you so much. He is again a senior presidential advisor, and we want to thank you so much for you are taking our nation ahead. Friends, I want to introduce to you our ministers. We have Bishop Emeritus Zebedi Maseleka and his wife Mama Sarah from South Resol. You are welcome, our judge and our bishop. We really thank God so much for you and for coming to be with us today. With us we have the very Reverend Canon Herbert Bebumanya, and we are very much proud of you, our dean, for the work you are doing in the diocese and for furthering even other projects of the diocese like Bishop Stuart University. You are welcome. With us we have Reverend Dennis Chizienuka, the Archdeacon of Kavoye, Archdeaconary. Please, you are welcome. We are very proud of you, our canon, and for the work you're doing in Kabwe, particularly, we really praise the name of the Lord. You will see her more later. She's over there, and she is a visiting lecturer of BSU as a professor. So we want to thank God so much for you, and you're welcome to Uganda, and specifically, welcome to Bishop at the University. With us, friends, we have Dr. Bara Mugisha, the Executive Director of Raharo Mission Hospital. Raharo Mission Hospital is over there. Dr. Bara Mugisha is the Executive Director of Raharo Mission Hospital. And Raharo Mission Hospital is a child, praise the Lord. It's a child of Ankole Dice. One of the projects like BSU, we want to invite you always to come to that hospital, which has actually been chosen to be one of the good hospitals where they do a lot of surgeries. So please, in case you have a challenge, run to Raharo Mission Hospital. The Vice Chancellor of Cavendish University of Uganda. Please, our Vice Chancellor, I want to request you that you stand and people welcome you. The Vice Chancellor of Cavendish University, you are welcome. We love to partner with other universities and we thank God so much for you. From Burundi, we want to thank God so much for you.
We are yet to receive the Chancellor's entrance.
Away for the procession, please put them in right order and take them slowly so that they can be comfortable somewhere. Seats all over, let parents get where to sit so that they are not on that way, because that's where the Chancellor's procession is going to pass. With us, I want to recognize the presence of the chairman, Bishop Stuart University alumni, Mugabe Samson Jotham. You are welcome. Thank you for coming and for being with us. You are very much welcome. With us, I want to recognize the presence of Professor Ibeldas Aki Garhanga.
Thank you. I don't know.